Hi everyone, welcome at the vineyard of Domaine Chargeguet. I'm Anne-Charlotte, this is Kevin.
Hello.
We just wanted to say a little hello from the vineyard. Lately everyone's going through a lot, and we wanted to give you a positive news from the vineyard as here life keeps on going and is moving fast. Today we're at Claude Ladieuterie. So you're in the Cabernet Franc vineyard making one of our best cuvées at the Domaine with the northeast exposure. We have a sunny day and Kevin is going to give you a quick update of the work and the cycle of the vine today.
So despite this silent day and sunny weather, we have been very busy in the vineyards because the warmth of the season is very early, and so the vineyard is running. Leaves are beautiful. We can see now the future grapes, the future bunch, and they are looking very pretty. So we have taking care of the cane we left at the pruning, we work the soils to make everything ready for the season. And we have been a few nights very cold where we were afraid about frost, but luckily we have no damage. Everything works very well, and we are running. We're still running.
So we're just going to give you a quick view of the growth of the grapes. Voilà. Up.